30 by 30 square, and it has a weight of 1 magnet. So let's drop and check how much time does it take. 1, 2, 3. So our 30 by 30 flew very nice. And now if we take the surface area bigger, it will take less time to reach the surface. So let's try. This is 40 by 40 centimeter circle and it has a weight of 1 magnet. So let's see how much time does it take. 3, 2, 1. So as if you say that it was a circle and its surface area was too big, so it flew very nicely and it took less time. It took more time to reach the ground. So now we will do the same with the smaller circle. So it is 17 by 17 radius circle and even it has a weight of 2 magnets. So let's see how much time does it take. 3, 2, 1. As you saw that parachute flew very quickly because its surface area was less than the bigger one, the 40 by 40 one. It has only 17 centimeter radius. So now we will do it with even less surface area and see that there is a concept that. So you saw that the shape also matters and the weight also matters. If the weight is more, it will fall down quickly. And if the surface area is less, it will